I somehow felt the presence of a sticky situation on the horizon. They were just softies.
Family pack.
We got a family pack, Black.
2-9, we got a family pack down at the McKinley Estate.
The suspect was last seen taking refuge in this godforsaken office.
Sprinkles, too. And
something else.
A dozen. Baker's dozen.
Detective Harvey Black didn't have much to say for his badge. He keeps a keen eye, and in time, he'll be promoted to inspector. We've been in this business since 23. Golden years passed and the big guys in the government outlawed the wasting of consumable products. Black and I were assigned to Pastry Homicide Unit. Since business can't be mixed with pleasure, it's forbidden for donut cops to eat donuts. It's hard for Black to resist. He's also allergic to sugar.
Come out, fatty!
Most donut freaks are obese. How was I supposed to know this one would be different? In a fog I somehow was familiar with, in a trance, John Doe escaped, and I was left in a deep pit of sweet despair. But then, there she was, her eloquent frosting, her plethora of sprinkles, her soft, glimmery glaze. I couldn't resist. We embraced. I gave in, he got out. It had been reported as a simple suicide. Why the cards of fate were played that way, I don't know. What I do know is that Black had bitten off more than he could chew.
Any donuts gone missing lately?
Well, we sell donuts, so they leave here.
Look, lady, the good cop's lying face down in one of your donuts across the street. So what do you think that makes me?
A lie?
Bad cop.
Now, unless you want to spend the night downtown wailing for your mother, I suggest you cooperate.
So, would you like to order something with that attitude?
Pink. Sprinkly. When was the last one sold?
Like 2 months ago. The guy lives 2 blocks down the street. What kind of cop are you, anyway?
A donut cop.
Without my help, a death of desire was imminent for my partner. If I had known the trap set for me, I would still be there to stop the same demise for Harvey.
You found my gallery.
You sick freak! This is a trap all along!
So sweet. So creamy. A taste of sugar burns the tip of my tongue.
What did you do to Detective Duncan?
My mother died from a donut. Sugar allergies run the family. I vowed to destroy all holy pastries. I hear you also hate donuts.
I'm allergic is all. I'd do anything for a taste.
Great. That's exactly what you're gonna get when you choke on these jelly munchkins.
No! No, not the munchkins!
Your partner wasn't merely swallowed in his love of the pink one. He fell into his hole by my hand. My hands.
I always knew he wouldn't succumb to the sweetness. It wasn't like him.
Oh no, he wanted it. I introduced the lovely scent of icing to Duncan when his willpower was the weakest. In his dreams, he fell in love with the pink devil before he met her.
John Doe tried to frame the pink donut for my death. His ploy was to instill fear of donuts in all people. I couldn't let him. I had to let Harvey earn his badge, though. I faked my own death by breathing through the hole made by my nipple.
Not so fast, Fanny!
He's not even that fat.
He is on the inside.
So how'd you escape?
Oh, you didn't see that flashback?
No.
Oh, well, it happened.